it is. Six. Oh, that's really very young. This one is not bad. Seven. Gonna make zucchini anchovy. Now I'm gonna cut this. Today we're gonna make zucchini plasm pizza with anchovies, and this dough is a Polish style pizza dough. For the first time we try it. Beautiful. Feels very soft. Zucchini blossom and anchovies pizza with cherry tomato, and this we're gonna make it a little more rich. This is the olive oil, and then we're gonna put this lemon zest ricotta. We're not gonna spread it everywhere, little dots. Mucho of them. They really taste good. And among them we're gonna put some cherry tomato, buffalo mozzarella, some parmesan. Look how pretty. And we garnish it with a fresh basil. Off of it. Some anchovies when we take it out of the oven. Beautiful pizza.